Hi, in this video, we will take a look at how to use our waiting list feature. Enabling this feature will notify clients that have added themselves to a waiting list when the time slot becomes available on the date they have chosen. You can activate this feature on the custom features page of your SimplyBook.me account. To the right, we can configure its settings. Once the booked slot becomes available, this will trigger a notification to anyone who has added themselves to a waiting list for that date. You can set how many reminders are sent, as well as the interval at which they will be sent if the slot remains available. The third option will determine the time frame within which the waiting list will be active. For example, if you don't want waiting lists to be active for longer than one day before the date that your client would like to book, you can set this option to one day. Below, you can find templates for when a slot becomes available and for when the waiting list is cancelled. Please make sure to save changes once you're done with the setup. You can check your waiting list reports by clicking on the respective button or by navigating to Reports, Waiting List Report. If you found this video helpful, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel as well as follow our social media pages below. Thank you for choosing SimplyBook.me.